guys, it's me, Icebox Gaming, and today I'm playing Xmas Build Battle. And if you don't know what Build Battle is a game where you try and make the best creation and win the game. So, I don't know how long these games are, so I'm planning on making, like, 3 games of this. I don't know how long they are, so, alright, let's see. Letter to Santa, Carol Singer, Snow Princess, Eggnog, or say, Letter to Santa. Okay. Apparently everyone hates Letters to Santa. Oh, wait. Oh, it's all tied. Oh my gosh, that's insane. All right, let's change the day, because, it's just great. Oh, let's turn that music lower. There we go. All right, so we have to make a letter to Santa, so. I think I have an idea. So wait, how long are these? These are like, these are 5 minutes each from my turn. So we'll play, how about 3? But, all right, so. I have an idea, so I know what I'm gonna do. Here we go. Bam. Alright, so we need some carpet, and we're gonna do a black carpet too, just to make it look like ink. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do a little pen. Oh, also, I wanna explain some things while making this. Where have I been again? So, like, when I made that Where Have I Been video, I was planning on making it the next day. Nope, I was not feeling good. Next day, nope, I was still sick. Next day, oh, nope, I got an activity going on. Next day, nope, my house is, like, dead or something. No, it was the one day my internet was just not working. I tried making a video, and the game just started freezing, and my computer locked up and died. It was like, no, computer! But, yeah, and, it was struggling to make it, so I was just like, you know what, I deserve a break. I've been making daily videos for a while, and I was just like, okay, break, and I took one, unexpectedly, too, so I'm sorry for not telling you that. Yeah, anyways, another thing, there's a lot of things going around, like Christmas things, but the Christmas countdown, I'm still doing it, don't worry, that's still happening, and I'm gonna make another thing of it. So, yeah, I'm gonna do another. Alright, so, anyways, in the comments below, I want you guys to try and suggest some games for me, because I don't have any ideas on one. I'm gonna start looking tomorrow, and it starts on the 14th of December, so, yeah, 2016, almost 17. Wow, 2K16, man. But, alright, I'm gonna make a pen. And I swear, if anyone makes an Apple Pen comment thing in the... Okay, let's redo that sentence. Apple thing comment thing. Like, what? Where does that come from? Alright, so, but just if anyone makes that Apple Pen thing, I watched it. Please, I would not recommend. I mean, go ahead, watch it. It's just, why? It's so weird. It's like the new Gangnam Style, almost. I think. I hope. But, I'm making a pen if you guys don't know. Oh, shoot. Oh, that's hideous. Actually, that kind of looks like a thing. So, that'll be the button. And then, what would the tip look like? A fence? No. I don't know, it's a tip. Maybe you. Maybe a tripwire hook. Yeah, I'm gonna do a tripwire hook. That is the ugliest pen I've ever seen. Oh my gosh. Apparently, this is my letter to Santa. I should have just wrote a letter to Santa. Dear Santa, please give me a PS4. No. So, do you guys... Wait, I actually want to zoom. Do you guys know the difference between Xbox One S and the Xbox One? Like, what's the difference? I mean, I know the design's different, and there's some, like, different things about it. Oh, 1 minute, I'm done, though. Okay, that's a beautiful list, guys, beautiful list. But, like, what's it? Sorry, I'm, like, dying again. But, seriously, what's the whole thing about it? It's, like, just why? Like... Well, I can see, like, there's some differences, like a new design, and maybe it's faster, I think, but I don't know. I remember when the Xbox, wait, I just want to tell you guys, I still have my Xbox 360, and I still really enjoy it. I remember when the Xbox One, it's like, oh, why did they make it? It's such a bad design. Oh, and now I have one, and I absolutely love it, and I regret saying all that stuff. It's like, oh, I hate it. I don't want it. I'll never get it. I get it, and it's great. Also, I want to say a huge shout-out to Microsoft. I wrote a letter to them, and they gave me Ori and the Blind Forest and a puzzle game named Kalimba. That was so nice of them in the game starting. The voting part is. I just start talking for like a whole minute. Wow. That's new for me. Alright, that's good. That's actually pretty good. Oh, that's cool. That's good. That's right. That's right. Vote good for me. Vote good. That's right. Obey me. Why are you fighting? Okay, do you want it? There's no, I don't even see it. I don't see any sort of note in that. Oh, that's good. That's actually good. That's good. No, I get that. All right, what's this? Two Santa from Hypixel. Lol, Santa, Sans, Undertale, Pond, XD. Are you serious? You just made, all right, blank, BJO. No, okay, that's in another English, I don't understand. That's good. That's actually kind of, actually, I'll give it good, just because. So, oh, someone made, like, okay, just because, that's some fat paper if you do. What? Oh, okay, it's okay, but why is he, like, he's like standing behind the chair. He's riding on the chair. That's good. That's actually really good. That's a good job. Well done. A job well done. Dear Santa Progression, I want a better oh my gosh, $1 million. Sincerely, Sam. Oh my god. Oh, that's that. I should have given that legendary. Cause this. Okay. Yeah. So that's good. What? I don't. Is this the. Wait, why is there. Oh. I got fourth! Okay, I can see how this one. This was a good one. So. That was actually good. I rode good on that. So I'm gonna go cut until again to the next game. See you guys then. Alright, guys, we're in the next match, and I clicked on regular build battle. That's great! That's how you do it. That's how you freaking do it. Alright, so I just joined the wrong match. Rip me 2K16. Alright, Snowflake, Peppermint, Igloo, Christmas Carol, or Stocking? Stocking! Who doesn't like stockings? Come on. What, where are they all? Igloo! Actually, I'm gonna go with Igloo. Igloos are cool. Alright, so. Snow. And, alright, here we go. I'm actually pretty good at Igloo. Did you know I actually made an Igloo once? And I almost slept in it, but it was really cold. And I was just like, nah, I'll pass. No, I might have slept in it. I don't know. I don't remember that stuff. I mean, I actually do remember. But, I actually don't remember. But, okay? No, don't tell anyone. Alright, here we go. Alright. So, I'm trying to think of anything I can talk about. Well, no, let's think about the igloo. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do, too. Because I think it's important that you know my ideas. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make it so it's like, alright, how would I explain this? I hope any of you, just anyone in the comments know, below know what a wigwam is. I hope you people, please do. Because it's very important to. Actually, no, it doesn't, no, I'm wrong. Well, I'm gonna be making a fire pit, anyways, I'm just gonna be making a little fire pit, so, yeah. Alright, we're gonna put right directly in the middle, and then some stone. How much time do we have? Oh, we have enough time to, like, make freaking Mount Everest. Snow. Also, you want to see my Christmas skin, guys? Look at this. I'm still wearing my polar bear jacket. Oh, also, guess what I did? Guess what I did the other day? The polar bear plunge. It was for a good cause, though, too. All right, we're so skull. There we go, and then there I am, and then bam, bam, bamity bam, McBamerton. My ear is probably can hear this through the headphones. I'm literally using my head. I'm literally using. Oh, I'm gonna be doing the disco. I'm gonna put another guy here. So slash head. I'm gonna make Steve. Oh no, I just need to. Oh my gosh. Oh, guys, I have to sneeze. Never mind, I lied. I'm sorry. I have an itchy forehead. No, actually not itchy. I have an itchy scalp. Oh gosh, I haven't used my. Guys, panic! Everyone, panic! I forgot to use the dandruff. Get rid of her. Sells some blue. Get rid of her. What did I don't even know. I just said myself. All right, you know what? All right, wait. These hot chocolates are on fire. And then I'm just gonna make a little story because I like doing that. Oh God. Don't hate, man. I know, God. These hot chocolates are on fire. Yeah, I know. Just like my mixtape. I don't know why I do this stuff. Like, why? I just, like, I don't even, like, whenever I do this, once they ask me for, like, the toys, and I don't even put toys. I put like, a knife, and I'm just like, done. And I put the image of a sword. And I'm just lazy at this game at times, so yeah. I'm gonna cut until the freaking round's over, so see you guys then. Alright, guys. It just finished loading. So let's check out these Igloos. Alright, first of all, okay, this is gonna be. I'm gonna give this an okay. Just because. Oh, this one. Oh, they actually spent time. That's good. That's actually. I'm gonna give this good. Just because they spent time on the outside. I just spent time on the inside. So yeah. Okay, I want to just go, okay, this is gonna get poop, I want to tell you something, you make your igloo out of freaking ice, it's gonna fall on you and probably break your skull open, and this is a big igloo, that's a little big man, alright, what's this, this igloo has like toppled on whoever's in here, oh, that's good, well, it's okay just because of the structure, I'm using real life physics, that's right. That's good. I like that. Ooh, this one's cool. What's on the outside? Oh, there's little snow rapids. That's good. I like that. No, I don't want to see mine. I just want to see mine. Whoa. Oh, he copied me. Copycat, you're getting okay because of that copycatness. All right, sir. You didn't even finish. I'm giving you super poop because I cannot see how this could have been an igloo. At all. Oh, this is a very okay. I'm gonna give this poop. This is super unstable, man. And that they do have a hole in their roof. Why is everyone giving me poop for having a hole in my roof? Yep, read signs, everyone, and give me legendaries. That's good. I can see, it's like, they didn't go, like, in 10-10s, but, good, because, actually, okay, just because, lacking intensity. It's lacking the intensity, guys, it's gone. I got 10? Alright, well, we're gonna play one more round, so I'm gonna see you guys then. I can see how this one won, so see you guys then, too, again. Yep. Alright, I'm back. I spent, like, 2 seconds just now just looking into the abyss of my room. Arctic, hot chocolate, everyone vote hot chocolate. Oh my gosh, the whole freaking server just spammed hot chocolate now. All right, I'm gonna make it out of a nice white cup. Here we go, it's in the direct middle, and we're gonna have a good time. Yeah, here we go. Alright. I like how this is coming out. It's gonna be like those, like, actually, fun fact, I had hot chocolate today. Hot chocolate's nice. It's very, it just soothes you. Just like, fresh mints. It's nice, I like it. You should, whoever's never had it, whoever's never had it, you have to have it. It's just, it's like a requirement in life. Have hot chocolate, that's just a requirement. Alright, and then I'm gonna make some, the hot chocolate's like chocolatey. And I'm gonna make marshmallows in it. No, I won't put glass, because then, in reality, can you see through your hot chocolate? No. Then in Minecraft, can you? No. Alright. I'm gonna make some whipped cream on it. Alright, here we go. And then, wait. Here you go, yes, messy whipped cream. Here you go. Handle. But I want to add something. I'm gonna add a nice little, actually, no. I mean, should I add a straw? Well, I'm gonna get rid of the whipped cream. I'm gonna get, I'm gonna put, like, whipped cream in it. Here you go. And then, could you actually drink hot chocolate with a straw with whipped cream in it? I don't know. I don't do that. I just drink it with a spoon. And I don't know why I do that. But yeah, I'm gonna leave it how it is. And yeah, I'm gonna come back when I'm ready and I'm done. So see you guys then. Alright, guys. Let's just start it up. Oh, that is like, that's good. You know what? I'm not gonna judge how big the freaking cups are. You know why? I'm not gonna judge. I will let you have your hot chocolate as big as you want it to be. Because I have this humongous hot chocolate cup at home. And I still use this. I still use the tiny cups. But I just watched. You avoid poop on every single one. That's good. That's good. It's good. Right. Oh, that's good. It kind of looks like coffee though. So it's gonna go down to an okay. So, just because of the coffee look. That, it's hot chocolate's not clear. And hot chocolate doesn't have, like, it's not like catching on fire. That's good. I mean, I'm not judging how big the cup is. Because I have a humongous one at home. That's cool. I have to admit. Once again, well, first of all, that's a very uneven hot chocolate. And the steam is inside it. And the straw is kind of fading. Okay. You know what? This is not a hot chocolate. Oh, he built a gingerbread house. Well, nope. Not hot chocolate. What? I mean, oh, I don't see it. I guess good, because that is actually good. Again, I give good to a lot just because I like them. Alright. That's good. I mean, actually, this kind of looks like the cup I have at my house. My cup's a lot bluer. This girl's like, ooh, hot chocolate. And when the hot chocolate cup is like the hat. The story is amazing, man. The lore. How do I get 10? Oh my gosh. I can actually see how this went. But, yeah, I'm gonna end the episode here. If you guys did enjoy this, please go ahead, hit up with a like. If you didn't, please tell me what was wrong with it. Like, my English. My English is fine. It's just I stutter. Actually, no, don't end here. Don't end here. I want to do this. I want to do this. Oh my gosh, I have so many of these. So let's open the mystery box. We're gonna open this. Alright. What are we gonna get? Every episode, I'm on Hypixel. I'm gonna open one of these. Ooh, I got epic Christmas cracker jack gadget and 33 pet items. That's great. But anyways, if you guys did enjoy the episode, please go ahead and hit it with a like. If you didn't, please tell me what was wrong with it. And subscribe for daily content. And also, like for more of these, please. I need them likes. The likes help my life go around. But anyways, yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye!